Hi friends, Assalamualaikum. Welcome to our today's super special video. Yes, we got Google AdSense later today, so we are so happy. And you see, I and Liana, they are also happy. Yes friends, we got this letter within only 15 days after monetization. Yeah, it's really quick. You know, some of the people get this letter after a long time waiting, but alhamdulillah we didn't wait at all. Anyways, today we will show you Google AdSense pin verification, or how to verify Google AdSense address by using the pin number. It's really a very important information. This video will be very helpful for you. So keep watching till the end.
Hello viewers, welcome back to our channel. Today we're gonna show you how to verify your channel or verify your address using Google AdSense letter. So aaj ami dekhabo kibhabe Google AdSense letter er je pin number seta byabohar kore apnar channel er je address seta verify korben. So amra actually Google AdSense letter we already received today, so I'm going to show you the letter. Here is the letter. So before going to the verification process, I want to tell you what is this Google AdSense letter. So verification process e jawar age ami bolte chai ei Google AdSense letter ta ki. Basically this is a letter which contains a pin number. So using that pin number, you have to verify your address which is provided in your Google account. So when you will get this letter, so if your channel is already monetized, so you know already know how to monetize. So for being monetized your channel, number one condition, you have to have 1k subscriber in a calendar year, and 4k hours watch time. So our channel already fulfilled these two requirements and already monetized. So after being monetized, if your channel earn $10, then Google will send you this letter which will contain the pin number. So we already got this letter, so I'm gonna open it now. Okay. So here's the inside of the letter, you can see. So here's the pin number. So I'm not gonna show you the pin number. I'm gonna blur the pin number for us security purpose. But you can see the other things, there's some instructions. So everything provided.
তো এখন আমরা গুগল অ্যাডসেন্স অ্যাকাউন্টের মধ্যে ঢুকবো. নাও উই উইল এন্টার ইনটু গুগল অ্যাডসেন্স. সো সো ইটস অলরেডি লগড ইন. সো ইফ ইউ গো টু দ্য হোম অফ গুগল অ্যাডসেন্স অ্যাকাউন্ট অ্যান্ড গো ডাউন, উই ক্যান সি হিয়ার টু ডু লিস্ট verify your billing address. Just what you need to do, we need to click you see verify here, so just click here, and here is the option pin number, and you see you have three attempts remaining, so you can try three times. After that it will be deactivated your account. So I already have the account pin number, so what I have to do, I have to okay. So this six letters pin number is here. So I'm not gonna showing you this pin number. So after entering the pin number, I have to press the submit button. So just press it. Yes. So you see, your billing address has been verified. So the process is done. So it's pretty much easy. AdSense account, we already showed you the verification. It's already done. So yeah, in our AdSense letter, that notice is no longer exist, but our YouTube studio is still showing that notice. Probably they'll take little time, so we know YouTube studio always little slower than AdSense. Okay.